All India Institute of Medical Sciences, Gorakhpur, was founded in 2019 as one of the 20 AIIMS in India, as well as one of the four Phase 4 AIIMS announced in July of 2014. It has a rating of 4.4 stars by students on Shiksha.com. How is the MBBS program here? Let's find out in this detailed review. Starting with placements with a rating of 4.3 out of 5 stars. As a new institution, placement data is limited. The focus is strongly on higher education, with many students pursuing postgraduate studies. Graduates typically become doctors and are posted in government hospitals. The average package offered is 15 lakh per annum. For comparison, AIIMS Rae Bareli offers an average package of up to 18 lakh per annum, which makes it more attractive in terms of placements. Students at AIIMS Gorakhpur also have opportunities for internships, adding practical experience to their studies. The MBBS program itself is rated 4.4 out of 5. For admission, students must secure a minimum of 60% in their 10 plus 2 with English, Physics, Chemistry and Biology and clear their NEET exam, meeting the institute's cutoff scores. The seat intake is 125, while the competition is intense, as seen from the cutoffs 4,518 in 2022 and 2,600 in 2023. Compared to other AIIMS, securing a seat at AIIMS Kalyani is more competitive. The total fees for the MBBS course is around 5,400 rupees, including a hostel rent of 990 rupees for 5 years. Scholarships such as FFE and Reliance are available, and eligible students may also receive a house allowance. With this fee structure and an average package of 15 lakh per annum, students get significant returns on their investment. AIIMS has earned a value for money rating of 4.5 stars. Moving on to the 4.8 rated infrastructure. The campus, spread over 112 acres, is Wi-Fi enabled and features more than 25 departments, including anatomy, biochemistry, cardiology and orthopedics. Classrooms are well maintained and clean with centralized AC. The anatomy department is particularly advanced, with facilities like a dissection lab, mortuary cooler, imaging section, histology lab, research lab, clinical anatomy lab and a museum with models and anthropometric stations. The central library provides extensive physical and digital resources. Hostel facilities for both girls and boys include a standard central mess and recreational areas, including sports facilities such as badminton, volleyball, cricket, and basketball courts, along with a tuck shop. It is notable that from the day of its inception, AIIMS Gorakhpur has one of the busiest OPDs, with around 1,000 patients visiting daily. Shifting our focus to faculty and courses, where AIIMS Gorakhpur is rated 4.3 stars. The faculty is highly qualified, well acclaimed and competent, with most educators coming from AIIMS institutions. They are involved in research projects funded by WHO and ICMR. The teaching methodology includes PowerPoint presentations and lecture notes aiding comprehension. The curriculum features 2 semesters per year with hands-on cadaveric workshops and skill training programs in the anatomy department. A voluntary body donation program supports the academic purposes. AIIMS Gorakhpur offers a student-centered, problem-based education, including a 1-year foundation course for MBBS students. It features integrated theme-based teaching and emphasizes competency-based medical education, covering skills like communication, professionalism, and system-based practice. Students are required to maintain a minimum of 80% attendance overall and 70% in individual subjects to sit for exams. Finally, looking at the campus life, rated 4 stars. It is vibrant with academic and extracurricular events, including the Anna Hata Annual Fest and Aga Sports Fest. Various festivals such as Christmas, New Year and the Indian Patriotic Festivals are celebrated with enthusiasm. Wrapping up the review with the rankings, where AIIMS Gorakhpur is currently unranked by the NIRF in 2024. For more details on AIIMS Gorakhpur and to check out thousands of course and college reviews, visit Shiksha.com. We would like to hear from you, so do drop in a comment below and do not forget to like and share this video.